fire I refer to is the fire of the Holy Spirit. In Acts chapter 2, we read how on the day of Pentecost, first that mighty rushing wind, not just a breath, but a mighty rushing wind. I think it must have been a heavenly a tornado that ripped through Jerusalem, appeared, and then divided tongues as of fire sat upon each of them. And when that happened, the power of God went through these men, and they stood up with a boldness and with grace and with power that Jerusalem was shaken. 3,000 people got saved in one day. And as a result of that happening in Acts chapter 2, we have the other 26 chapters in the Acts of the Apostles. And we see it even in evidence today. The fire of the Holy Spirit is the whole key to world evangelism. That's why I keep emphasizing it. A fireless gospel is no gospel. We serve the God of fire. I was a boy of 11 years of age when I was baptized into the Holy Spirit and received that fire, that flame, that burning inside of me. I just can't help myself. It's there. It is a fact. I discovered that the human heart is created to be a fireplace for God. He wants his fire in our hearts because we can't do without it. And through my teenage years, when I saw the other boys messing around with the girls, I felt, no, I've got God's hand on my life. I've got his fire burning in my heart. I don't want to mess with the girls around because one day I want to preach to them. You know, just that sense of responsibility I had. But I want to share how I saw this Holy Spirit fire get into action in my meetings, how God turned me from a congregation size of 5 to 1,600,000. It all happened because of this fiery gospel that we preach, that glorious gospel of Jesus Christ. And I always feel when I preach it, it's as if fire jumps into the congregation. I can see how people's faces change. And afterwards, when we pray, I can almost see how their hearts change and how many, many, many young people go home with the same salvation that I have, the same fire of the Holy Spirit, and mighty manifestations of the power of God take place as a result of it. And this is not because I am special or anything. This is all due to the fire power of the Holy Spirit.